don't really want to be there, apart from holidays, so... No, it's just... I don't know who it is for America. I like going there on holiday, but I wouldn't want to live there. It just fucking scares me. The fact you, if you're over 18, you can go into a gun shop and get a gun. Was my thing. We spawned in yet. No. I couldn't find my gun. The one that I paid 16 quid for. I got a kill for it. Didn't expect them to come around that corner. Jesus. The gun's actually not that bad when I've got a sight that I can actually use on it. Suck on that apple, you bastard. No. Oh, yes, motherfucker. Let's go. Nope, everyone's in the building for fuck's sake. Shotgun and cunt, you little bitch. Fucking little rat. Eyes from behind. It's all gone lock. Okay, I'll unlock that. Alright, fair enough. Set that up. Oh, fuck off. No, I might actually put back that scope. Yeah, that's the little green spot, yeah, that's better. Got any eyes on where they are? Oh, still no. Throw in the stuff for He's in one shot. Get him. He's coming in. He's behind me. Get him. You prick. You fucking little git. Fucking, why, what is this? Fucking, let's go body system. I thought you looked kinda. Cool. Thank you, motherfucker. Chicken reload. Fucking prick! Hang on. What did I do? It's something across on TikTok. What did he do? Oh, I'm gonna have to figure out what he did. This is pissing me off, whatever this game is now. Basically, something happened. I don't know what this guy did on TikTok, but he went around all these sweaty lobbies, having easy lobbies, and I need to figure out what sentence he did to change it. This is just bullshit. Okay. Game. I'm dead. Great.
Got one. I'm loading.
I'll do it after this game is done. How the fuck do I die? Fuck off. That's me top of the leaderboard, not fucking near the bottom. One more kill. Where is it? Nope. Not over it, so... MW2... Change party settings to casual, so what do I do? Preferences. How do I do that then? Wait, what the fuck? Goodbye. So how do I do this then? Battle pass? No, I don't store. What the fuck? That's gonna fucking piss me off, ain't it? Settings. No. Quick settings, aiming. Tactical stick. Nope. Where is it? In what? A16. Oh, that it's assault. It's called, it's a SMG, called Cast Off. The third option. And then it's the third category, and then it's the gun that's... Yeah. How do I stop? Skill base. So now I know what to do when I found the TikTok on it. Oh, it's this map. I fucking hate this map. Fuck off. Fuck off. I hate this map. I fucking hate this map.
Changing mag.
Oh cool, they're from behind and I spawn, yes, that's what I need in my life. Woo! Woo! Fun. Fucking I'm having so much fun. Where are they? Get on the right. Where is he? He's dead. Alright. Mine. Oh, fuck off, you absolute cretin. Go on. Fucking in the right corner. Throwing grenade! Reloading! Great, they've got a fucking little Samtar thingy. Wait. Oh, there's two of them! I've run out, but it's great. Tunnel thing that runs through the middle. I'm dead. Thank you. Fuck. Oh, spawns have flipped. Oh, that's just fun. At least you see a whole plethora of red turn around and get shot. Piss off. Don't hurt me. Oh, fuck you, you little sniping prick. Grow a dick between your legs and just fucking sit on one, you cunt. Ooh, I've got a sniper. That's all I need is... King sniper don't do shit, but my sniper kills you one shot. Yeah. Oh yeah, so I fucking do that aim shit sniping. Done. My bullet don't hit, but his... kills me every time, sure. Show me red. I don't like this. Me no like it. I said no lati, no lucky. Don't like this. Oh Christ on the bike. Push. Get some kills back. I've lost. Oh, jeez. Right. Okay. We're not having a lobby full of sweats now. Time to get some kills. Let's go to... What the fuck? Hang on. Where's the lobby? Okay, I need to change something. How do I do this? Party settings open. Right. How do I do this? How people finding this? How did you do this though? So it changes who's good to fill or not your enemies.
Change the setting in MW2 and get out of lobbies without sweats. Before you go into a match, go to find a party, preferences, change this. You can eliminate Scooby's matchmaking
Where's find a fucking party? Oh, okay. You can only do it when you're by yourself, great. This game is so stupid. Upper ping, what's that? Oh, embassy! Ho ho ho! My embassy. Don't die. Oh, I hate this map. I hate embassy. Oh, this is gonna be a fucking great game. Actually, I'm not using this. Give me that one, because I've enough of this shit already. Oh, prick. Wait, what? What? Wait, I'm sorry, what? Run. Are you joining or...? Well, then bullshit. No. Are you joining in the bullshit? This map is bullshit. I hate this map. Oh, cool. Yep, cool. Let's just get King on a fucking pissed off mood. Woo. Yeah, but how am I always on fucking fire? Oh, this is balls. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Don't shoot me. Of course, of course. Fucking take this stupid old laser off. I want a whopping 2 kills. I hate my fucking life. Fuck off with UAVs. Oh, that's lucky. Great. Whoa, let's play. Get up there every fucking time! Oh, fuck off! Upstairs, Ryan. Fuck off, you little prick. Oh, oh, fuck off. Please, suck one. Fucking have that, you can't. Ryan, around the corner, kill him. Oh, I'm dead. Cool. Just spawn me in a path where they're gonna put fire. Fucking sure. That's what I need to play today, off. What is this? Why you spawned me in a fucking death trap? What is this shit? Fucking hate this stupid little content map. Oh yeah, this makes MC. Woo, yeah. Let's put King in a fucking spawn trap every fucking time he's on his every single fucking time I'm on this map. Spawn trap King, spawn trap King, let's spawn trap, let's spawn trap, let's spawn trap King. Yeah, fun. Fucking hate this absolute shit of a map. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Who's on the fucking window, you stupid little prick? Sure, 2 shots from that range, don't kill ya. Sure. Fucking cunt. I'll grenade you, fat sack of shit. Off. Hate this map. I honestly hate this map. Fuck off. Piss off. Why am I getting fucking bullshit tonight? What have I done wrong? Yeah, sure, you shoot your shotgun first, yeah, Mr. Fucking Lee, that's not fair, yeah, well.
I fucking hate this map, it pisses me off.
I got 7 fucking kills. 10. This game is against me. I'm surviving. Where I notice it the most is when I'm like trying to upload a YouTube video. Or trying to download said YouTube video. Like, the connection's fine. But the thing I notice is like, it took me about 20 minutes to download the Christmas Carol video. Which you shouldn't do. I swear, if I get fucking bullshitted now, I will not be happy. What's up? Have you all got off of? Well, I wasn't meant to tidy up my room and I've done fuck all. Who sold uses an S208? Off.
What's this shit? Fuck off. Got him. What are we back there? Oh great. Fucking yeah, let's go. Yeah. Just what I need. Jump up, you prick. One off the list. What the helicopter thing? No, I'm hoping to do like a terminal or something. Or think what else I would like. I would love like a Favela remake. Oh, Favela. Crash is good and all, but Crash has been remastered like a few times. Where's this prick? Fuck off and all.
Incoming,
sir. Little bitch. You're gonna try and shoot me, fucking make sure you kill me.
Alright,
there it is. Fuck's sake. Great. Still up here. Exploded a prick. Where is he? Fuck off! Oh, this prick, man. Oh, fuck off. Ever since I put this fucking Santa Claus skin on, I've been killed over and over. It's bullshit. I'll have to change my skin back. There's gonna be something in that tall tower. Fuck off! I think he's sucking shit. Oh, of course. Yeah. Fuck off. What is this? No, I'm fuck off. This is honestly pissing me off, this game. Oh yeah, I've got a fine sniper, haven't I? Yeah. Oh yeah. Great, I'm gonna kill five of you cunts. Oh, change my outfit. Are you bitch? You fucking bitch. Does this game hate me? I fucking feel like it's a personal attack playing this map.
Oh yeah, let's go fucking embassy. Whoa, yeah.
Oh, fuck off, motherfucker, please. I hate this map. I'm dead. What's up, motherfucker? Maxi wine of that prick. So much more to the shotgun. suckle. Fucking hell, Ron. You know what, I'm gonna try a different shotty. I've had nothing on. Feel like it's a time for a little echo bit of this. Just to see how this one does. Cause it's basically like a M1014-ish esque. Stop sliding at me, cunt! Come on, you bitch. Oh, five low is enough. Fuck you, no. Don't like this sight though. This sight is pissing me off. Oh, explosive gauge. Yeah, I'm gonna open on it. Let's have a go. Ryan, I've just saved the living shit out of you. You can thank me. What do you mean, I've got the living shit out of you some days? Not that bad. Mind you. So he's in the kitchen. Yes. Oh, fuck's sake. I do need that sight back on, but I'm gonna need to get a better thing. Yes. What's this up to? End on sight now. Just don't get down there. There we go, that's a little bit better. Fuck off! He just broke with his shield.
On your six.
Great. This fucking little nonce with his shield, man. Fuck off. Thank you. There we go. 19 kills. I should get some kills now. Right, what map are we on? Oh, Black Rock, so I need to finish the sniper on this one. Ay, ay, ay. P90, I need to just get this done. I usually do it care of this map. Oh great, the bullshit's already started on this one. Cool. Fuck off. Oh, it's sucker shit. Spawns are flipped, by the way. Oh. What are you on about? Thank you. Got the shotgun, slider reload. And are these 12 gauge slugs or 12 gauge what? What are they? 12 gauge. Okay, it's another slug, it's nice. Fire rate. Let's go past my time being. Great, just behind. What do you fucking do? Oh, he's camping prick. Can't get him. What the fuck did he just kill me with? Whatever that is. I've just missed fire shotgun, but it's great. Weapons of technology. This shotgun is shit! Give me that. Hopefully this does some actual damage. Oh, that is sack of shit. Get him. Come on. Oh, fuck off. Great. Do I look next? God, right. Tube arrow capacity. So I need, what shall I need? Oh, this one. Fuck. Yeah. I'm always tired. That's why you should never lie down and put bed straight down and go to sleep. Come on, jump, you cunt. I said I wanted to jump on a fucking cunt and wall. Fucking three all near me. Basically, well, I was aiming down the side, I'd got like two kills, went for to get the third one. I didn't see the guy, so he just ran at me without the, like where I can see with my sniper scope. And then just shot me. Yeah, don't worry. Alright. Oh, they're all in that building. Leon did. Oh, there's people up there, by the way. Up in that tall tower.
Enemy contact! Changing mags!
Fuck you, you little prick.
Let's go have a song play. I'm gonna camp. Yeah, let's go.
Fucking little fucking twat. Are you a fucking cookie, you bitch? Literally. Oh, I'm gonna stand in a spot with a sniper and wait for him to run around the corner. Stupid little bastard. I fucking hate this game, honestly. Fucking little twat. Yeah, fun. It's all to do is fucking come in little buildings with snipers. Oh, fucking suck your dad's dick, you stupid little prick. Fuck you, you stupid little prick. Oh great, oh great. That's what I'll fucking run off.
Enemy contact!
I didn't even move. See. That was a big snipe. Just one come around the back. Wait, what? Where was that fucking little cunt? Oh, God, it was a... Fuck off, you cretin. Nope. Oh, fuck my life. Please don't issue else, please. Please change it, please. Do you fancy doing shipment? Do you fancy doing shipment? Nothing to issue else. Why is there all these shit maps? This man makes me really want to cry and throw my toys out of the pram. I don't like it. I didn't ask for this map to be remade, it's a fucking shit map. Oh, I'm dead. Yes. Just what we need in my life. Got eyes on enemies. Ooh, I'm stuck on the door, I am. Oh, don't like this, man, don't like this. Time to lose. Come on. Later. Oh, fuck off. Oh, I'm dead. This is going smoothly. Oh, oh, that's gonna shit out of me. I've just seen a jet fucking rain down fire right in front of me. How did you know I was there, man? I got killed by Universal Credit. This ain't fair. The boss has to come back. The artist has come back. Wasn't bad the first time, the humiliation I had. I got killed by Universal Credit. No. Yeah. My. Well, no, I can't until I activate the card. With my bank, I have to put the card in an ATM to be able to activate purchases. Otherwise, if I go to buy something on it, it keeps denying the transaction until it's activated. Sixteenth of every month. There's always a time that I'm either skin, like when payday's a week away, or payday's just been by a week, and I'm skin. So. What do you mean? No, what I'll probably do is end up getting quite a lot of debt, and then I end up just kicking the bucket. Who's gonna pay it? My kids? No, don't have any. That's what I'm saying. Apart from my sister, she's the only one youngest under me. That's what I'm saying. So I'd rack up debts and then kick the bucket one day. Well, that's a bit. Miracle. So what card do I need? crouch movement speed, aim down sight speed, that's what I need. Fire rate, recoil control, that's what I want. Oh, it's this map. Oh, oh, I hate this ward. Oh, fucking. Oh, no, we. No, oh, fuck's sake. Hit him. Why don't you suck a shit? Oh, bullshit, there's a shotgun from like a millimeter away, not kill you. If you want to be shot by a gun, what gun would you want to be shot by? No, but if you had to be shot by a gun, what are you picking? If you had to, be shot to like save your life, what are you shooting? Getting shot by? Well, that don't exist. See, I'd be shot by a paperweight because the bullets are like a millimeter, and they barely break the skin. Yeah, a paperweight is basically a tiny little gun that's like it. Basically fits in like the palm of your hand. It's just basically for design. And the bullets are like so thin and tiny, like they wouldn't be able to do shit fuck all. I saw the Vista bitch. Great. What do I want for my shotty? Aha. Unlocked a better barrel. Very nice. Oh, great. Sure, motherfucker, sure. Oh, fuck off, motherfucker. Okay, sure, motherfucker, sure. get fucking baited, you little prick. Right, one bar.
Gun grenade out.
I destroyed the sentry gun. Just sacrifice myself to destroy the sentry so people don't get killed by it. What's the teammate saying? What's saying? They're terrible. Thank you, prick. I've missed all my shots. Oh, oh. Motherfucker. Come on. How's this not hit level 25 yet? Fucking, come on, you stupid. Oh, fuck. Why run around in twos and threes, you fucking little pricks? You know, I can take the first one, but the second one, no. The second one, I wasn't taking no damage when I get shot by a shotgun. Great. Go bye bye, you son of a bitch. Oh, of course he's behind me. And it's universal credit again. Woo. fuck you. Stop camping, you little prick. Fucking kill that stupid universal. Move, yeah. Move, yeah. Move, yeah. That's my UAV. They're all in the middle, all in the middle. There's like four of them, if you can get them, kills. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Fuck. Level 25 at last. Right. What did I unlock? Ah, unlocked a fucking grip. Wow. Just what I want. Don't unlock. Nah. Don't care. Don't want it. No. That's what I want. Fucking fortress. Why am I hearing like fucking dial-up shit? Why am I hearing like dial-up shit? It's like it's no clue. It's like interference, but not interference, it's like I think it, what's wrong with my mic though? I just keep hearing it, it's like the fucking beeping stuff. Like now. Oh, I'm picking up a satellite reading from the fucking International Space Station. Experience in the force. I think I'd be a great astronaut. The only problem is I would be fucking starved the whole time. Because you're not exactly allowed to eat what you want when you want, you're like rationed it out. So the supplies last. So like obviously you'd eat two or three meals a day, but it wouldn't be like my meals, it'd be like small calorie packed. Like all you'd need in a day. But the portion size would be, I'd be a skinny bitch. What? Oh, I am. If I was put as an astronaut, I'd fucking be skinny as anything. Have you seen a fat astronaut? No, I'd literally, I'd be stuck in it, wouldn't I? I wouldn't go flying out, I'd be stuck probably, if it's small enough. If it wasn't like the size of like a fucking crater, then yeah, but if it was only a tiny diddy hole, but like a normal skinny person would go flying out, then me, I'd be fine. What's wrong with the mic? Why do I keep hearing fucking static shit? I'm thinking about buying a bike after Christmas if I have the money. And do some like cycling. No. It's a normal bike. Well, obviously it's gonna have to be a bit pricey to hold my weight. But just a bike that I can sit on, change the seat so it's a nice big comfortable seat, and so then thin little ones that, you know, hurt your ass. It is if I do like cycling for like a bit, not like a 2 minute cycle, I'm like a good hour or two cycle. Because if I'm going around cycling and I have days off and I did like cycling with the orders, that might help as well. There's quite a few around here. It wouldn't be cold. Well, if it's only in the road, you could go get hot fries. Subway is not the best. Subway, they always fuck my order up. How is it so hard to get my order right? Like, I ordered a ham and cheese Subway once. I got a steak and cheese. Not complaining, because it was like £2 extra, but what the fact, it didn't have any of the things I had on it. Didn't have any cucumber on it that I wanted. It didn't have, what else did it have? Had a correct sauce though. Oh yeah, but it had jalapenos on it, which I don't want jalapenos on my Subway. And then I ordered cookies and I ended up getting these fucking rainbow coloured cookies instead of double chocolate chip ones. Because there's like a dark chocolate cookie with a milk chocolate, white chocolate buttons, but I received this like cookie with M&M's fucking crashed into it. Weird as shit. Wouldn't mind if I fucking ordered them cookies, but no. I still get these fucking stupid little rainbow colour ones. But yeah. Yeah, sure. Oh, fuck off, you stupid little prick. Fuck off, prick, dude. Trying to sleep and then try and wake up early. Otherwise, I'm fucked. I might even try and clean some room, bit of my room now, but just try and do it quietly. No, I've got neighbours underneath me and above me, so I can't exactly be like moving fucking wardrobes and shit like in the night. But if I tread carefully, like put stuff on the floor quietly and away quietly, it should be okay. What doesn't help as well, I haven't figured it out yet, but right by the end of my bed I've got one fucking floorboard that creaks so fucking loud when I stand on it. When I try and get around my room quietly, I always stand on it, and it was like I don't want to try and wake people up below me. Because, like, the people above me, I hear them get up about 8, 7 sometimes. So, trying to, like, balance between the two.